Texas Secretary of State Jane Nelson came to Amarillo on the first day of her statewide voter education tour. Secretary Nelson addressed the Texas Association of Elections Administrators as the opening keynote during her speech at the Embassy Suites in downtown Amarillo. The speech was to highlight changes Texas voters need to be aware of, such as adjustments to voting by mail and the forms of ID accepted to vote in person. For more information and voting deadlines, go to newschannel10.com.